applaud. I can't see you. I noticed a few folks slipped in the back. Rosie O'Bourke, Rusty Garner. This is not their first time here. They built this program for 30 years, and any of the successes we have now is because of the work that you guys did for so long. I'm so glad you're here. Thank you. I was their student, and then I got to be their colleague. And so now I guess I get to do speeches like this while they're in the audience. Thank you, guys. I love you, too. Folks at home, what's that? All right. Speaking of checks, no. This is a fundraiser event, but it's a pay what you can. Look, we all are living in this community. We know the financial situation. You're our guests. But if you have a couple bucks you want to throw in, it's for a great cause. It's for the Ray H. Stanley Memorial Musical Theater Scholarship. It's a mouthful. Ray Stanley was a student here. He was one of the founders of Gulf Coast Players, which is the student theater organization. He was a mainstay in this community as an actor and a director for years. Right about the time he wanted to come back to school and finish his degree, he got sick. So after he passed, we were able to create this scholarship in his honor. And a year ago, we awarded his degree posthumously to his family. So, there's nothing Ray likes better than a good show tune, particularly the obscure ones. So you'll probably hear some of those tonight, some that you know, some that you've never heard of. So we're glad you're here. It's streaming live on Gulf Coast State College Theater's Facebook page, thanks to our friends at Commodore Productions that are hiding in the back. So you don't need to pull out any cameras. They're doing it for you. We've got robotic cameras around the room. You see the little red lights. That's what it's for. So you can watch it later. Just sit back and enjoy the show. Our accompanists this evening are Associate Professor of Music, Carissa Posey. Adjunct Professor of Music, David Watson. It's a real mix. We were supposed to do the show in October, and it got canceled, yeah. What was we doing? It's all a blur now. The good news is our space in front of this curtain is in great shape. Just don't look behind the curtain. But we're one of the few semi-working venues in town right now, so we're doing our best to share it. Speaking of that, tomorrow night, the U.S. Air Force Band of the West Dimensions in Blue Jazz Ensemble is performing on this stage for free. I can't believe I got that right. So come back tomorrow and see the jazz band. They've only done four cities in the Southeast. They were in Biloxi, New Orleans, Fort Walton, and they're stopping here tomorrow night at 7. So come back or tell a friend. We're going to stream that one as well. So let me check my cheat sheet here. Thank you to Erica Berger, my colleague in the booth, and the students working backstage, and front of house, Tiffany Fraioli, and all our student team. Check out this event card if you didn't get it on your way in. Get one on the way out. 3 weeks from tonight, we have a play happening next door in the theater lab called Anatomy of Grey, directed by Matt Birmingham, who's an alumnus. We are in rehearsals right now for A Funny Thing Happened on the Way to the Forum, directed by Hank Ryan. I believe he's in the house. So check this out. There's an art show in the gallery. There's a lot going on. Help us spread the word. I think that's all important. This will play like a recital of musical theater. Relatively informal, but do turn off your phones and things like that. Be respectful of folks around you. I'm so glad you're here. I'll stop talking so they can start singing. Enjoy the show.
Da 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 Stay up forever, give those kids and me. could stay right here or disappear, and nobody'd even notice at all. Thank you.
Imagine my surprise when
Thank you. rage. You'll always make her a fine dash. You will suit all the girls to a hair if you only got the mustache. The mustache.
Tomorrow 7:30. Help us spread the word. Be safe. Thank you for being here. Good night.